Link in the description for the non-timer version of this video, or if you want, you can pull up your copy of Genndy Tartakovsky's Primal, Episode 3, A Cold Death, and press planet when I press play. When the timer reaches zero. Now, I'm imagining this is going to be the two of them surviving winter together. That'll be very fun, actually. Because usually, dinosaurs and wintertime, not something you see put together that often, I don't think. They got some cool logos and such. God, I only really imagine this series having a sad ending, to be honest. I think he's gonna find people and the dinosaur's gonna die, in all likelihood. Or he'll find people and then they'll separate ways, which would be the happier ending, but still a little sad. I don't think he'll die. People. Water tribe. Ah, mammoths. Even for creatures built for the cold, a bad enough blizzard's probably not something that's easy to get through. Oh, you look fascinating. Maybe we can find Manny and Sid in this bunch. Either old or sick. Or just weak in general, but it's likely sickness given the, patches going on. Perhaps he's wounded. Sucky way to go, but if he can't keep pushing forward. Poor guy. Main characters. Nope, still this guy. Wonder if, we're just following someone else for this episode. Ooh, I love his eyes. Woo! Beautiful. And sad. That's how that goes, unfortunately. This guy's got more fight in him than I expected. Cool. These two are also out of their element. Can't be easy. Oh. God, that's a big meal. Oh, boy. You see that look in his eyes? It's a shame, but what's necessary, I guess. Cold and alone. Building himself a pelt? Oh, well, that went way too easily. You lied, make me one. You like eat, bitch? Nice. Best part is that probably would last a while, how cold it is. Damn. Yeah, these take turns or something. That blizzard would be so hard on him. It would honestly probably just kill him. Being stuck out in that. I like that I'm calling him Larry, is kind of a dick. He's just behind. And unlike the other guy, the other mammoth didn't get left behind by you completely. You're going back. Shit. He's like right in front of him. A good thing he made that pelt. Is the food flying away? Freezing over? Oh, it's a cave. Cool. Very good, very good. I wouldn't doubt that they'd find someone else in here. Refuging from the cold. Either something dangerous. Is this part of the episode? Yes, it is. Either someone dangerous. Just a dangerous predator is what I'm talking about. Ooh, is he mad about it? Oh, I didn't expect that. Getting a scent. Elephant never forgets. I know it's not an elephant, but wow. Aww. Whoa. That's where there's tracks. Oh no. Y'all need to find some high ground soon. Oh. Nummy, nummy. Still having trouble eating it because of the look he had in its eyes. Ooh, that looks cool. Him with his kid. Restraining him. Sort of. And they're disguised. Oh. You doing like a hyena thing, looking for a weak one? Ah. I'll go high, you go low. My God, it's big. Nice work. Maybe we'll get really lucky and find out one of his kids is still alive somehow. That'd be nice. I bet you that the kid tries to kill the dinosaur if he sees them together. Already? That was fast. Jesus, they're big. Unreasonably so. This has to resolve some level of peacefully, because they can't fight them all off, and I don't think they can run at this point. No! Oh! Oh! Now you got a bunch of wounded ones in your pack. I'm gonna assume it would be called, given the numbers. Heard. Heard. Damn. Damn. Sees the same look in our guy's eyes, huh? Aww.
Can we go one episode without almost dying? Please? Thank you. Full on graveyard. And it's one again. I like that. Aww. Oh, this is brilliant. Fuck. Oh, no. This is good. This is really good. I think Terror Under the Blood Moon is next. Don't tell me we're jumping into Breath of the Wild next. Woo! And now they're like filming Rick and Morty. I see. I get it. It all plays into itself. Yep. Da 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 da. Next time, guys.